Speaker, sir, I rise to support the demands and oppose the cut motions listed for today. Speaker, sir, speaking on demand number 17, police, I wish to state very emphatically that there is an urgent need to intensify police patrolling, especially during the nights, as there has been a steep rise in the number of theft cases that are occurring across the state, including Korthalling constituency. During the last week, Speaker, sir, I brought to the notice of this August House the thefts that occurred in the village of Korthalling. Three religious places were struck: Korthalling Church, temple at Upasnagar, and a chapel in Korthalling again. Speaker, sir, the thieves struck early in the morning at about 2 a.m. and decamped with money. And till the police have not been able to do anything to capture the culprits, in spite of the entire process being captured on the CCTV camera. To make matters worse, Speaker, sir, just last night, two more houses were struck by the thieves again at Upasnagar. I request the Honourable Minister for Home to kindly look into this matter, to find a way, some kind of a process or a plan by which the culprits can be nabbed. I would also request the Honourable Minister to kindly summon the PI of the area and please take stock of the efforts that he has put in to nab the culprits. Similarly, Speaker, sir, there is a need to intensify patrolling in the sensitive and lonely areas which are commonly used by the youth for various antisocial activities. Speaker, sir, there is smoking, drinking going on, and these are strategic spots where the youth frequent. They are always there. But somehow, Speaker, sir, I've been told, because once or twice I tried to warn the police, but when the police went there, the police themselves informed us that there is somebody who keeps informing the youth that the police are arriving, giving them enough time to flee. I request the government to ensure that police personnel nevertheless do regular patrolling in these areas so that these evil practices can be kept under control and our youth can be brought on the right track. Similarly, Speaker, sir, there is an urgent need to intensify police patrolling in the sensitive area of Zwarinagar to put an end to anti-social activities and to ensure law and order in the area. Further, Speaker, sir, with reference to traffic police, I request the Honourable Minister for Home to deploy sufficient number of traffic police personnel at various junctions, crossroads, etc., where regular traffic congestion is experienced. Speaker, sir, this I'm speaking about the village of Korthalling in view of the ongoing work of the new Zuari Bridge. There is an urgent need to deploy more traffic police at Korthalling main junction and the cross junction. Many a time, Speaker, sir, there is no traffic police at the Korthalling cross junction, which is regularly used in the mornings and in the afternoons by the school-going and college-going students and the seniors who visit the church. Speaker, sir, this need is genuine, and I request the Honourable Minister to kindly pay note to this request. Speaker, sir, speaking on demand number 18, jails, the inmates of a jail are there because they are serving a sentence, having committed a crime. Nevertheless, Speaker, sir, it is essential that we remember that these inmates are human beings like all of us and therefore require decent living conditions while serving the sentence and an environment that promotes repentance. Speaker, sir, attention has to be given to the cleanliness and hygiene levels in the jail so that the inmates remain healthy. attention must be given to the food that is served to the inmates of the jail. Most important of all, Speaker Sir, counseling to the inmates is an urgent need to help them keep the hope and start a new life again, to help them walk the right path even while in jail. Speaker Sir, there should be no temptations by way of drugs and alcohol being offered to them while in jail. I ask the Honourable Minister to please take note of these points. Speaker Sir, I was a member of the jail committee. I have visited the jail in Kolwale and therefore I speak. Demand number 23, home. Speaking on demand number 23, home, Speaker Sir, I wish to bring to the notice of the Honourable Minister for Home that there is a proposal for creation of a new Zuari Nagar police station by bifurcating the existing Verna police station, for which, Speaker Sir, the government has accorded approval almost 2 years ago. The file for the same is in movement and needs to be expedited. Speaker Sir, Zuari Nagar area is densely populated and it is mostly a slum area. The major percentage of this population is migrant with a small percentage of floating population. The rape, crime and law and order incidence in this area is very high. Hence, there is an urgent need for setting up this new police station at Zuari Nagar, as it is difficult for the police to attend to its vast jurisdiction right from Verna police station. I request the Honourable Minister for Home to kindly look into the need for this new police station, for which the file is in motion. Speaker Sir, this is an urgent need and is pressed, and I would like to inform that this new police station will be constructed at Zuari Nagar, where presently the police outpost is located. So the question of land, acquiring land for the police station, does not arise. The land is available. It is just about moving the file so that the infrastructure can be put in place. Thank you, Speaker Sir.